see that? Downtown Toronto, right? Heart of the city, right? Today my adventure has taken us
to the most odd place of all the places I've taken you. I'll kick the story to you like this. I have an exam today at 6:30. Right now it's probably about 2, 1:30-ish. As you can tell, I'm early. So what I did, I came into the heart of the city, and I hit the beach. Like, let me zoom out. Let me just show you.
Okay, that's like a factory, but
it's a beach.
And that's like some kind of photo shoot, but that's a tree. But I promise you, it's legitimate. Check this out. Boom, feet in the sand. Who studies for exams like this? They feet in the sand.
Sometimes you gotta unwind on your own private beach. I must say, life is fantastic right now. Oh my god, I'm gonna get so sunburned. But I do not care, because life is fantastic right now. I know what you're thinking, Scott. If you got your own private beach, why do you have like mad seagulls flying around and stuff? Like, don't those seagulls get annoying?
Well, you see, the thing is, that's not your average seagull. You see, it's a highly trained bird. It may look like a seagull, but it has the brain and the mind of a more intelligent bird, like a pigeon. In fact, these birds were actually, I brought them especially for this video today. They're actually rented from world-renowned seagull trainer Christopher Gull, aka Seagull, aka the Gully God himself. So, yo, don't step to my seagulls, man. I'm pretty sure a homeless person probably slept here last night. That would explain the odor. Either that's ocean freshness or hobo freshness. Take your pick. I know what you're thinking. Scott, if this is your own private beach, why are you out there with like jeans and fitted? A, because Vibes Cartel, the teacher, taught me to do so. So don't hate the teacher. And second of all, see, on this beach, you have to wait till 2 o'clock because 2 o'clock on this beach is actually happy hour. And when I say happy hour, I mean it becomes a nudist beach. So as you can tell, when clothes start coming off, I may have to cut this video short. Or just run away, because these two guys behind me tanning. Yeesh. No bueno. There's a really good chance I'm going to fail this exam today. But I do not care. Oh my goodness. This is perfect, man. I don't know what that is crawling between my toes. But if it's alive, I'm going to sprint out of here.
I'm spending my afternoon on a beach with a pirate ship. What are you doing?
Like, you're watching videos on the internet and I'm with a pirate ship on my private beach, son. You just, slap yourself twice for not being here. I'm gonna wrap this up because it is too fantastic and I can't show you happy hour, like I said. So for me and mine, to you and yours, do something with your August. Come join me. Like, it's not like I don't have enough chairs. And frankly, these people tanning are creeping me out. So for me and mine, to you and yours, adios. I'm on a beach, you're not.